God bless Texas and Deacon Shackelford. He read the Bible 7 times and he believed every word. That old beat up leather book had been through it all. He sat on the back pew so he could chew him a chaw, singing Amazing Grace. How sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. He carried candy for the kids in his Sunday dress coat. He'd take me fishing after church and taught me things I needed to know. Now, Deacon didn't have a family. Lord knows he wished he did. He told the whole congregation that I was his grandkid. And today he joined up with Jesus, wearing shiny pearl snaps. We sang a few gospel hymns, and then the soldier played taps. I bet he's walking with Pete down the street, paved with gold, showing off his brand spanking new wings in his barbed wire halo. Married sweet Amber Grace before the war was through. She held his right arm next to his anchor tattoo. He was on a ship off at sea when she died in childbirth. He lost his whole world from the far side of the earth. He lost the will to love. He lost the will to live until he met a man who taught him to forgive. Yeah, life took him to hell and back a time or two. But in the end, he beat the devil until he was black and blue, singing, I once was lost,